everyone, and welcome to the Park Royal Hotel Parramatta. My name is Cindy Winnetier, and I'm so happy to be here with you today. Malassi and Samuel come here today with individual personalities and individual histories. And today they're choosing to celebrate what has already begun and will continue to grow for many years to come. Today we celebrate the love that you have for each other and recognize and witness your decision to journey forward in your lives as a married couple. I am duly authorized by law to solemnize marriages according to law. Before your jointing marriage, in my presence and the presence of your witnesses, I'm here to remind you of the solemn and binding nature of the relationship you're about to enter. Marriage, according to law in Australia, is the union of two people to the exclusion of all others voluntarily entered in for life. We'll now go through the asking together. So if I get you both to hold each other's hands. Alright, now Samuel, I'm going to ask you a couple of questions. There's only one answer. The answer is I do. Are you ready?
I do.
Excellent. Alright. Do you, Samuel, take Malassi to be your lawful wedded wife?
I do.
Do you promise to walk by her side forever?
I do.
To love, help, and encourage her in all that she does?
I do.
Now the question's over to the bride. Do you, Malassi, take Samuel to be your lawful wedded husband?
I do.
Do you promise to walk by his side forever?
I do.
To love, help, and encourage him in all that he does?
I do.
We'll now be going through the vows together. So Samuel, in a nice clear voice, you can repeat after me. I call upon
the persons
here present
to witness
that I now Samuel, state your full name.
Samuel Nuwao.
Take you and state
Malassi's
full name.
Malassi Faitete.
To be
my lawful
wedded wife. And now the bride will repeat after me in a nice clear voice so everybody can hear you. I call upon
the persons
here present
to witness
that I
Malassi Faitete
take you
Samuel Nu'uwaoma
to be
my lawful wedded husband.
Now the couple have chosen a special little someone to present the ring. So Cypress King, can you come up please? Alright, let's give a clap for the ring bearer. Samuel, if I could get you to hold Malassi's left hand. Now, before placing the ring onto her finger, I want you to repeat these words and look into her eyes when you say these words. I choose you.
To be my wife.
And pledge. My love. To you forever.
Okay,
I choose you
to be my husband
and pledge
my love
to you forever. Joining hands, taking vows, and exchanging of rings. By the authority vested in me, I now pronounce you husband. and wife. You may now kiss your bride.
Thank you.
So if I can have everyone's attention, I'm just going to present this certificate. On behalf of the Registry of Birth, Deaths, and Marriages, I'm so happy to present to you both your official marriage confirmation. You are now officially married.
Thank you. Go, all the siblings, both Lassie and Sam, just go.
Get your
answers first,
please.
Go.
All the siblings, just go. Yeah, hola. Hola, go. Everyone. No, it's all of us.
Excuse me, can you please go?
Right, ready? 1, 2, 3. One more. Thank you, guys. The kids are next. Kids, all the kids, all the nieces and nephews.
Okay, we got 5 minutes, guys. We have another opportunity to have 1 minute at the reception. The
last 10 kids will look like.
Thank you.
Hi guys. So after here, we'll be going back to the house, 7128 Avenue in Austria for the reception at 4 o'clock. Okay. So, the service in Kakoi, Oli Fali, Tawali, Tamufutano Lafiafi, Alopana Lalampa, Tai.
Are they doing the ulo? I need to record.
Are they putting the ulo on immediately?
Sissy, I don't know what to do with this.
Right, yeah.
Money.
Maybe ask them. Go. No, it goes all the way up, please.